只求今生今世共度。
台南翻唱悬崖夺当周冠军，声乐老师沙燕非常迪士尼。
Singer 2024, let's do it。
声乐老师双马尾造型亮相，歌手2024如火如荼来到第五期。大陆歌手孙楠演唱齐秦的悬崖拿下当周第一，来看看犀利的老师怎么评价吧。
世界太冷酷。
I don't like this song.
It's another old song.
Okay.
风在哭，当我走到悬崖。
I get it. I know why you don't like it. I know.
It's like kind of schmaltzy.
So old, just old.
上帝，不管爱葬身何处。
Which do you think is more appreciated in China? Though I think there is a bunch of people.In the US, who really, really love opera and classical and symphony, but it's small, like, it's smaller of a chunk.
我只求陪你直到末路，雨已残，灯已尽，夜黑人模糊，这一生已为爱你。
Yes.
Yeah.
It's, I was going to say this feels like a scene in a Disney movie.
Disney.
Yeah, it's very, very Disney. Like everything feels like, oh, a reveal. Oh.
Yeah.
But it is a specialty, yeah?
I don't know. It's hard to say.
生命太短促，痛太清楚，才让你让我。
Yeah, there are certain...intervals and certain ways to join intervals that we just don't do.
Very
dramatic.
Love lift me up where we belong. Bum, bum, bum. I'm telling you, song choice is everything.
Oh yeah,
it's everything.
网友也是没在客气，开喷孙楠版悬崖，拜托去听原版的悬崖，跪求了。孙楠把整首歌的灵魂唱坏了，齐秦这首歌本来的空灵感，完全像被孙楠渗透十公斤菜油，油很香，油死了。
月已残，冬已尽，夜黑人模糊，这一生。
Thank you.